China's independently developed Wing Loong-2 unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV, series were stealing the show at the 6-day 13th China International Aviation and Aerospace Exhibition, or Airshow China 2021, which closed on Sunday. On Tuesday when the airshow started, the Wing Loong-2 made a jaw-dropping debut, wowing audience. The flight demonstrated the aircraft's capabilities of autonomous takeoff and landing, climbing to cruise, and air-to-ground coordination, marking the first time that a large UAV has performed a flight at an international airshow. With a wingspan of 20.5 meters and a maximum takeoff weight of 4.2 tons, the Wing Loong-2 is a multi-purpose large UAV, developed by the Aviation Industry Corporation of China, AVIC. Its latest version is equipped with a wide-area radar underneath the fuselage, enabling the UAV to better conduct naval reconnaissance. According to Li Yidong, chief designer of Wing Loong UAV series, the Wing Loong-2 has a pod for electronic countermeasures, ECM, which is very helpful when it comes to more complex battlefields. Also on display were external stores that can be added on wings, with which the UAV has strong anti-submarine warfare and sea surface target attack capabilities.
从这一站的航展上的这个产品来看，我们的这个家族更加丰富。它丰富在什么地方呢？丰富在我们的这个应用场景上的这个拓展。这种中空长航式的这个无人机呢，它有它自己的特点，因为它的特点就是属于我的这个时间长。 这个距离远，而且呢，这个环境适应能力更强。那么这种情况下呢，就特别适合于这一些极端情况来使用，比如说我们的这个灾害现场，比如说我们的需要进行大范围的这个勘测，等等的这些作用。Li
added that it supported relief efforts in flood-ravaged Hunan province in July, providing real-time audio and video communications between rescue sites and the command center.